over here. Do you remember when we just printed out our dancing on your Hey, you. How many moments in life can you point to and say, that's where it'll change?
Aww. Looks like she really loves him.
Yeah. He just had one.
Hey, Brooke. She made it perfectly clear that we were non-exclusive. I made the mistake of thinking we were meant to be with each other. Oh, a simple complication. Miscommunications lead to fallout.
So many things that I wish you knew. So many walls of... Have you told her how you feel?
No.
How could you cheat on me with my best friend?
You gotta stop her. Take some time.
Next chapter. Brooke, hold up.
Silent treatment.
Come on. I'm starting to think one day. Where's the girl behind the red door?
Feels like you know,
not really. I guess I was wrong.
I'm the guy.
I'm not the guy. This is looking like a contest
of who can act like they care less. But I wanted you to fight for me. What is the difference?
The difference is I love that I would lay
my armor. The peace offering?
Because we're both gonna get pneumonia. But if you need to hear why I love you, I can go on all night.
Ask him once. He wanted next to him when his dreams came true.
Who's standing next to him?
He said you.
Huh?
Go!
I'm not pushing you away, Lucas. I am holding on for dear life, but I need you to need me back.
I want to be. Us to be together forever. You ever wonder if you chose the right man?
I'm sorry.